Before doing the study of yoga, we would like to tell you some important precautions.
Before beginning to study yoga, we would like to tell you some important things. 1. Always consult a doctor or yoga teacher before doing yoga. 2. Always perform yoga on an empty stomach. Ideally, 4 hours gap before and after your meal, but at least 2 hours gap is a must. Try to avoid very spicy or oily food. 3. Initially, start doing asana or pranayama for a short while and then increase it according to your capacity. 4. Never do an asana or pranayama directly on the ground. Always be seated on a mat. 5. Early morning is the best time for yoga. 6. If you have high blood pressure or heart problems, try to avoid non-vegetarian food or consume it in very little quantities. 7. If you have high blood pressure or heart problems, then do not hold your breath in while doing an asana or pranayama. 8. Loose clothes are best for yoga. 9. Do not forget to do the opposite asana. 10. Pregnant women should do yoga only after consulting their doctor. 11. Do yoga only according to your capacity. Do not try to do more than you can. 12. Whenever you increase the frequency of any asana, be careful and increase it slowly. 13. If you have had an operation or fracture, do only as many asanas as your body has the capacity to do. 14. If you have any problems while doing yoga, please consult a doctor or yoga teacher. 15. Pranayama should strictly be done under an observation of a qualified teacher.